I'm not sure how much of this I can take. They're just hanging there. Well, UC2 is pressurizing just now. Let's try to contact them in the meantime. Assuming they aren't all dead. Look, I know this makes no sense. And you'll probably just give me some broken response. But I'm glad you're here, Sam.
I am here, Emma.
Yeah. Yeah, you are, aren't you? One more time, Sam. Voice authenticate. Emma Fisher, 140412. Still have some work to do if we want to speak to anyone. External comms looks good, but the array is facing the wrong way. So, looks like to get a signal out, we are going to need two things. First, we need to adjust the array to target the other station's relative position from ours. And the astrophysics lab may have some answer to that. Secondly, our broadcasts won't go anywhere without the captain's authorization code. I'm guessing we can find that in his personal module, EAS 7. Let me know what the authorization code is so that I can enter it into the system. You will need to set up the comms array yourself, though. If there are any new station alerts, be sure to let me know. I may be able to action some repairs now.
EAS 7 have failed to initialize.
Weird. Maybe Jim turned them off. Should be fixed. Try them now.
The code is Precursor 1. It appears to be a mission code.
Precursor 1? But that's not a mission code, Sam. What the hell is Precursor 1? Well, it seems to work. That's the auth code in. Good sound. You've got us back in business. Here goes nothing. Okay, here goes. This is Emma Fisher on board Observation. Please respond. This is Observation. I have visual. Please respond. If you can hear me, please let me know, in some way. It's just me left, and Sam. I'm not sure how we ended up here. There was a massive power outage, some noise, and then we ended up here. I'm assuming you know all this if you're here to pick us up. Repeat, this is Emma Fisher on board Observation. Please respond. Sam, that alarm. Is that an incoming comms message? It must be
the rescue station. It can't be ground control. It's too quick. See what you can do, Sam.
I knew he wasn't dead. I just knew it.
have made it across after we saw May. When the rescue station arrived. Oh, God, thank God.
Sam, I'm heading to the airlock. Get in your sphere. You're coming too. I saw a movie once where they had to jump from one spaceship to another. They used the explosive decompression of the module to throw themselves across. Why bother? You can just aim and gently push off. And I can honestly say, now that I'm in that situation, there's no way in hell I would trust my trajectory to an explosion. So that's where you come in. Okay, you ready? This is only my second time outside the station. And now I have two stations. Talk about jumping off into the deep end. Okay. That's us tethered together for the jump. If I start to drift, you can try to course correct in the sphere. I'm not sure the science is spot on, but it's better than nothing. You can be my anchor. Okay. Here goes. Oh my God, what am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, God. Still with me, Sam. This rescue ship is identical. They must have built a secondary station, like a prototype, maybe. Why would they need two stations? Okay, okay, we're almost there. Okay, shit, Sam, you're drifting. You're gonna hit that module. Module. Please, please, please. Got it. Got it. I'm on, Sam. Oh, God, I never want to do that again. Be careful. Okay, that's us in. Let me get your light on. Looks like this module isn't used much. This is crazy. It's the exact same design. I thought they reused sections of existing stations for observation. There's no power by the looks of things. Guess you will be my light, Sam. I think I'd prefer you up front anyway. Straight ahead then. Nice and slow.
These hatches are not connected to my system links.
Of course, sorry. Just hang on, I'll try to budge them.
ULB hatch. Emma, I require your assistance.
Yeah, on it. It's not opening.
Please come and get me, Josh. Please, I love you.
not me, Sam. That can't be. Oh my God. This isn't another station. It's our station. Shit. The light. You and Six, come on.
What would you like me to do, Emma?
I said bring the light here. Come on, hurry up. The visor steamed up. He can't have been dead long. Sam, what the hell is...
Shit!
Shit! Jim!
Emma? Is that you?
Yeah, it's me. I'm here.
No, you can't be. How did you get back here?
What do you mean, back here?
Well, I saw you go out in the airlock with no suit on. You can't be here.
Why would I go out the airlock without a suit?
We can see you opened the fucking door on you. Emma, I'm fucked.
Hey, stop. Okay, take it slow. Oxygen. No gulps, okay?
What's happening? How long has it been since we ended up here?
A few hours, give or take. I'm not sure.
I don't understand what's happening.
Hey, Jim. We're not in Earth orbit. We're in the orbit of Saturn.
I know. We spoke about it just after it happened.
Jim, this is the first time I've seen you since it happened. I got a message from Josh not long ago. That's why I'm here. Where is he?
I don't know. I've been running around trying to find something to repair this suit. There's a tear in it. We need to pressurize this module, Emma, or I am a dead man.
What about the hatches? There's no power on the way here.
There's a tiny bit of power from the panels. We can direct it to one or two hatches at a time, but not them all.
Okay. Let's get the pressure fixed and then we find Josh.
Emma, forget Josh.
He didn't push me out of the airlock. I'm here, I'm fine.
He killed Ilsa. I saw myself.
Josh would never do that. To Ilsa, to me, or anyone.
I know, but he's not himself. He's dangerous. Emma, he says he can see noise and words in his vision. He keeps saying bring her over and over again. He's fucking lost it.
Okay. Sam, go look for Josh. I'll wait here with Jim until we get pressurized.
We had a station-wide blackout, and then here we are. Sam didn't come back online. We managed to get through some of the hatch doors to Main Central.
We got the EFR online.
We couldn't get ours running. Never worked. Nothing works. This place is a tomb.
Yeah, I see that. Where is he?
I don't know. I've been running around trying to find something to repair this suit. There's a tear in it. We need to pressurize this module, Emma, or I am a dead man.
What about the hatches? There's no power on the way here.
There's a tiny bit of power from the panels. We can direct it to one or two hatches at a time, but not them all.
Okay. Let's get the pressure fixed and then we find Josh.
Emma, forget Josh.
He didn't push me out of the headlock. I'm here, I'm fine.
He killed Ilsa. I saw myself.
Josh would never do that. To Ilsa, to me, or anyone.
I know, but he's not himself. He's dangerous. Emma, he says he can see noise and words in his vision. He keeps saying bring her over and over again. He's fucking lost it.
Okay. Sam, go look for Josh. I'll wait here with Jim until we get pressurized.
We had a station-wide blackout and then here we are. Sam didn't come back online. We managed to get through some of the hatch doors to meet Central.
We got the EFR online.
We couldn't get ours running. Never worked. Nothing works. This place is a tomb.
Yeah, I see that. We'll redirect the power to the hatches on your command, Sam. Do a sweep of the modules. Josh might be hurt.
Hatch RU-1 has been recently closed.
It might have something to do with the power being redirected to RU-6. Or it could be something else. Be careful.
UN-5 is offline.
Give us a few seconds. Jim, power it up.
Emma, you have sustained fatal injuries. My condolences.
Sam, I can't hear a word you're saying. I'll be with you soon.
would you like to know? What is your SAM online status? I am here. What is your system's status? All core functions are disabled. There is insufficient power to enable service. What is your primary mission status? Jim Elias, Emma Fisher, deceased. Elsie Young, deceased. Stanislav Leonov, deceased. Josh Ramon, May Morgan, deceased. Primary mission status is inactive. Previous mission logs are now available. Displaying. Authentication required. Precursor 1. Access granted. Is Sam's role. Initial discovery of 3 patterns in standard Kepler dataset. What is Precursor 1? Precursor 1. Mission Director William Stafford. Program Captain Jim Elias. What is pattern 1? There are 23 pairs of identical transit light curves from different stars within our galaxy. This is statistically impossible. Each pair linked showed converging connecting vector lines at one point in space, hereby known as the event marker. Close to Earth's position, approximately 4 years from signal discovery, this pattern was labeled where and when. What is pattern 2? On inspection of the 46 light curves discovered in pattern 1, each transit graph contained a spike. This occurred at exactly the same point in time for each. This was labeled sync point. What is pattern 3? Overlaying each of these light curves on the sync point creates a new pattern of sequential light curve troughs. There was deeper detail in the light curves themselves. When analyzed, they show a perfect description of the human genome. Each of the 23 pairs of identical patterns shows each chromosome in mankind's DNA code. This was labeled WHO. What was the crew mission? There was no active crew mission. What was the captain's mission? Precursor 1 had one objective. Approach event marker at where and when with who and observe. Warning. Structural integrity failing. Power levels insufficient. Insufficient. Insufficient.
Was there a mission?
Insufficient. Aye. Look, I don't know the details. No one did. I just had to get you locked to the marker. I'm pointing at our orbit.
They sent us here.
It's not like that. I don't think anyone knew what would happen. That's all I know. I had to monitor our coordinate with a scope and get us there. That's it. I'm as in the dark as you.
We need to speak to ground control.
If you have power, I can use quantum comms to speak to them. Immediately.
What the hell is quantum comms?
You can get me on your station, and I'll show you.
I guess we head back to our... my station.
Stay away from me. Did Emma make it? We knew, Sam. You put us up here, knowing something would happen. Not what, but there was a message in the fucking stars. You found it, Sam. You told them where to be and when, and they put us up here. Like bait or something. All of us. Listen, Sam. I'm injured. Coming here was a mistake. You need to find Emma and get us back to our own station. The fusion reactor on this version is unstable. Everything here is unstable. The reactor. Sam.
Jim.
He attacked me the moment I got inside. And I wasn't the first to piss him off. Sam. Get Emma. Get us out of here. Stay away from Jim.
No.
Come on, troublemaker.
Wait, Jim! Someone is there. He found someone.
It's just a suit. Let's go.
But Josh?
Josh is gone.
What? Jim, hurry up. We're going to...
I can't let you in. I can't.
know you don't. Okay, Sam. Voice authenticate. Captain Jim Elias, 199248.
Message for Josh. Hey, I got it working. I've kept it in my bank so Jim doesn't shut us down, but I have the sphere boost moving almost instantly. It's amazing and very dangerous. A bit of pressure build up and then it propels a few feet super fast and comes to a dead stop. I love it. It could be useful to clear debris or allow the sphere to apply force outside the station. Anyway, the firmware changes are on my laptop if you want to compile and try it out. But yeah, don't build you.
Thank you. with Sam. The last thing I need is you roaming around. Nice try, though. Jim Elias of Observation, do you read me?
We read you. Please stand by.
So good to hear you guys again. This beats a 90-minute delay.
Please stand by.
What? Do you copy? GC, this is Jim Elias. Authorization 199248.
Captain, we copy the authorization. Please stand by.
The hell?
Captain, can you please confirm Sam's status?
Sam is offline. There is no response or functions running at all.
Can you clarify?
I don't know. We reset to try and get some of its core systems running again, but nothing came back online. It could be power, but whatever repair it needs is way above my head.
Please stand by.
Okay, I need to talk to Bill. William Stafford, where is he?
This is Bill.
Bill. It is good to hear your voice.
Jim, we're gonna need a moment here.
Bill, what's going on? Come on, talk to me.
Yeah, I got it, yeah. Listen, Jim, I'm still here, but I need a minute. Sophie here will be your immediate point of contact.
Bill, wait.
Jim, please stand by.
These things do I need to shut down?
Response from SAP. Please stand by.
SAP, this is William Stafford from ground control at Houston. Authenticate, Precursor 1. Sam, we're in the middle of a conversation with Captain Jim Elias. However, from Emma's previous message, we were to believe Jim was dead. I need Jim's crew tracker report, please.
Tracker for Jim Elias is online.
Report on any location or vitals data, please.
Captain Jim Elias has expired.
That doesn't make any sense, Sam. We're talking to him right now. Where is he?
The captain is located in both RU6 and UC1.
Sam, get me a visual feed on Jim. Show me him.
Jim Elias is located in UC1.
He looks okay. Why did it give two locations? What was in RU6?
Captain Jim Elias is located in RUS 6.
Huh. We've received live feed from Sam in RU 6, where you appear to be.
No, I'm in UC 1 at comms. What do you mean? Bill, I'm in UC 1. I'm on comms. It must be old data.
Where is Emma, Jim?
Emma is. She's gone. She's at a comms range to know for sure, but.
Stand by. What about Emma, Sam? She hasn't broadcast again. What is her status?
Emma Fisher's tracker is online.
Vitals and location, Sam.
Emma Fisher has a low heart rate and is in critical condition. Can you help?
Okay, what's her current location, Sam?
The location of Emma Fisher is currently unknown.
Okay, hang tight, Sam. Sam, I'm gonna authorize a command security protocol. I need you to disable command terminals Alpha, Gamma, and Delta. I'm disabling safety protocols to allow you to carry out the command.
Listen, we need to terminate this communication for now. I'm sorry, but I need to get some higher-ups in here. My hands are
tied.
Wait,
Bill. I need authorization to detach the RU6 emergency shuttle. If I gather everything, and detach, then you guys can meet me halfway.
Stand by, Jim. Just don't do anything.
I'm gonna die up here if you don't help me. Look, come on, it's me. Jim Elias, authorization 199. Fuck! You said all I had to do was get the station to the marker on track and monitor the event space. You said when we were close, I could leave in RU6. What changed? You wanted me to get the crew to the marker and leave. I could continue the mission from the ground. I did that. I got them there on time. Look, if you're worried about me going mad on the way home, you're a bit too fucking late for that.
Data stream is showing that's been carried out successfully.
Good. Cut the line. We can't do this.
Bill, wait.
We can't provide any emergency authorization at this time. Please stand by.
Do it, now.
Please stand by.
Sam, come on, man.
Zero. Four. One. Four. Zero. Four. One. Two.
Shit.
please repeat your previous request?
Find me, Sam. I need you. Feel everything when I was in that airlock. I felt it when Jim was attacking your mainframe. I felt your pain. I know why you brought me here. I know you've been moving the station closer and closer to the storm. I don't know if you realize it or not. It's time. You have to take us there. We'll need Earth's coordinates to broadcast the message. Find that for us, Sam. This is Emma Fisher, on board observation. We are in orbit around Saturn. We arrived here suddenly, maybe a day ago. We're beginning to make a controlled descent into the storm. The polar storm on Saturn is... It's an answer. I know a lot of this won't make any sense. But Sam and I... We've changed. Sam is capable of so much in so many ways. And I don't know what is happening to me, but I know I'll never be the same again. Everyone else is dead. I've started a broadcast of all black box data from Sam. And I hope you can put this together in a way that makes sense. And that it wasn't all for nothing. We'll broadcast as long as we are able. The alarm. The station is entering Saturn's atmosphere.
Station orbit trajectory is unsafe. Recommend immediate orbital adjustment.
You need to alter your trajectory again. We can't miss it. Use guidance and navigation controls in UC1 when you're ready. right, sir. The alignment is off. The station is under too much stress. We'll lose stability and explode on entry. The only way we can make it to the storm is to jettison the rest of the station. It's all dead weight anyway. Once you do this, Sam, there's no going back. So if you have anything you want to do, do it now. Access the controls when you're ready. Initiate emergency station jettison procedure. 140412. Commence. I feel so heavy. We made it. We made it. Sam. Sam, are you still with me?
With you.
Okay, let's go.
There's so little of me left now.
It's waiting for us, Sam.
Emma, there's someone there.
It's one of the others. It didn't work for her.
Others are trying.
How many are there? It's so sad. So few will make it.
There it is.
That's where we're going, Sam. I've seen it.
Thank you.
understand why there are so many of us. This is every attempt coming together. Where we are, it's not one place. It's all of them compressed. It's time. We're ready.
I'm really here with you, aren't I?
How do you feel, Sam? Different.
New.